Okay, now we're gonna go do the jungle cruise. Cause that's another one I can do.
Welcome to the world-famous Jungle Cruise. I'm your skipper, Al Be Lost. We're off on a scenic cruise to find the lost expedition and recover some valuable artifacts. Please keep your hands and arms inside the boat. Actually, please keep all of you inside the boat. The water cannons are here at the bow. That's the front of the boat. The back of the boat is reserved for any panthers, tigers, or lions who want to hitch a ride.
My aim is terrible with the water.
I've seen one of these
most
before.
Of the time.
It's a water switch. Aim for it, and you might open up a secret shortcut. Well done. One down, and... Well, a lot more to go. I know where we are. We're in the mists of the rainforest. The question is, the mists of which rainforest?
I'm a little misty on that.
I hope we haven't missed it.
Okay, water the hippos. Anyways, they're going to try to take your boat out.
According to my map, this area, is it on the map? That will be a valuable cargo. As long as I can make the pool, that's nice and shiny.
Oh, coming up.
Uh-oh, get ready to soak them.
Okay. Wave with
it's thoughtful of you to keep
X.
This jungle free of clutter.
Don't worry, this is normal.
These rapids are getting a little swifter.
In other words, it's supposed
Wish
to happen.
I could say the same for myself. Like this is some kind of game.
Forget the other devices.
That will be a valuable cargo. As long as I can make the boat go. That will be a valuable cargo. As long as I can.
I wish I'd thought of this before.
We could have saved a few boats. Well done. One down, and... Well, a lot more to go. Snagged another one. You are planning to share, right?
Heck no. No, I'm kidding.
If they want a drink, then by all means, give them a drink.
If I can't for some reason.
You captured a trinket. I think I just captured a cold. Yeah.
Ah. And that's what happens when you don't quite get the hippo.
Did anyone bring soap? These guys could use a bubble bath. Look out!
Duck is B.
That one's smashing back!
And the horrible thing is that
well
they're
done.
Gonna soak
one
you.
Now.
whether you soak them or not. It's so rude.
Look out! That one's splashing back!
I didn't splash him in the first place.
So how does that elephant smell with his trunk?
Pretty bad. Go ahead and wash
him. Take him wet.
Watch out! Name a princess who weighs 5,000 pounds and wears glass slippers. Give up.
Cinderella.
It's Cinderelephant. What a drunk attack! You captured a trinket.
I think I just captured a cold.
Yuffie!
See?
The lost duck's the whole
time. Oh, there.
Oh, it looks like they're really up a tree.
Water the rhinoceros to get him to go away.
Now our team can meet us downriver. Let's catch up with him before anything else happens.
Watch out for the piranhas.
Watch out!
You can get them with the water
the
if you're good enough.
Take that fish.
Otherwise, they're
really
gonna bite
the
you.
Bite on you. Stop the piranha! There's something fishy here. Try to blast those toothy predators before they jump aboard. Tell that piranha I said to keep your hands in the boat. He can't.
I missed. Okay, so I missed the last one.
Welcome to the work. You aced that one. We found it. How do we dare go that way? That was a direct hit. I like to tell you everything I know about operating these cannons. And that concludes my lesson.
That's funny. Not. Okay, that didn't work.
Here in the rainforest, it rains some 365 days a year, which is why I only sail in a leap year. It can't be on the Mekong. By the look of those hippos, I'd say we're on the Congo now. Okay, change of plan. Pay very close attention to those hippos! According to my map, this area isn't on the map. That was a direct hit! A chin coming! Scare them away with the cannons! If you see something that looks valuable, grab it. I'm not paying for things. These huge creatures could easily upset our boat. Why, just last week they sank 6 of our boats. But no worries, only 5 of them were mine. You know, I've heard that more water comes over Schweitzer Falls in 1 minute than a person can drink in an entire lifetime. I find that a little hard to swallow.
It's really funny how they say Schweitzer Falls here, but it's, Schweitzer Falls, but, you know, if you're trying to convince you that it was Albert Falls in the Jungle Cruise movie, but it wasn't. It was Albert Schweitzer.
If you see something that looks valuable, grab it. I'm not paying you anything.
Oh, he's going to try to get me. See?
At least you would get a tighter turning radius in your stupid case in the classroom.
She doesn't like me either.
I thought he'd be hippo to see us.
You can grow now.
Those rotten classes are just huge. Turning radius, I'm telling you. I'm convinced.
Is there a doctor on this boat? They'll be impressed with your Hippocratic oath, especially if they're hippocondriacs.
Right, check it up now.
That was a direct hit! I'm sure that I put you captured a trinket.
I think I just captured a cold.
Yeah! Anyone bring soap? These guys could use a bubble bath. Ooh, that's nice and shut out! What a drunk attack!
Yeah, why are they attacking me? I didn't even get that.
Up ahead are some African bull elephants. The bulls are all males.
Here's a lady elephant.
And that's no bull.
Watch out!
Yeah, just as soon as I get to the goal point.
You know, we had one of these guys working in our office for a while. But there was always an elephant in the room. Moving on! Look out! That one's splashing back!
What do you mean splashing back? I didn't splash him in the first place.
That was a direct hit! I'm so glad I put you on candidate. Watch out! The lost expedition! We found them! Oh, it looks like they're really up a tree.
Okay. I don't know what happens when we go this way.
This area? Is it on the map? Watch out! Watch out!
Okay, I guess we'll
shoot. According to my map, this area? Is it on the map?
Not
try to blast those toothy predators before they jump aboard! Take that fish off before he really gets the bite on you.
There we go.
The piranhas!
Yeah!
Snag another one.
Finally. Okay.